Lego is popular among both children and adults. At the Lego headquarters in Denmark, a Taiwanese designer named Cheng Yi-chien in 2014 became the first Taiwanese to work there. Recently, he was promoted to senior designer. Cheng's travel to 30 countries has inspired many of his designs. In Taiwan on holiday, Cheng spoke with Stephany Yang about his latest project, Lego's first augmented reality-enhanced building set.
然后可是如果我想要换我不同的柜，我就是换这个。
Scan the Lego model with the phone, and a holographic variant of the set appears on the screen. The user is then tasked with capturing ghosts floating around the model.
还这里，会打开这里。
The designer of the set is Cheng, the first Taiwanese to work at Lego's headquarters in Denmark.
小时候我是六岁的时候拿到我的第一盒乐高。
I was 6 years old when I received my first Lego set. Throughout elementary school, I played Lego. I didn't play other games. But starting in junior high, all the way through college, I didn't play Lego. It was when I joined the workforce that I realized Legos were still around. And surprisingly, the Lego sets I played with when I was a child still fit perfectly with the new Lego sets. So I began buying Legos and then decided to work there.
A travel lover, Zeng has visited 30 countries in 30 years. In 2014, he competed against thousands of applicants, enduring 5 months and 4 tests to become the first Taiwanese to work at the Lego headquarters. He and his team spent 3 years building Lego's first AR-enhanced game. Each Lego set is a fully functional Lego model set in a fictional town. Kids can build a multi-layered model and then use a free interactive AR app to hunt and trap ghosts. Through much trial and error, Zeng and his team created building sets that combine Lego with AR. They also invented characters in a story-driven universe. Zeng says one of the hardest parts of designing the model was building from a child's perspective.
We design for children. Therefore, besides considering the aesthetics of the set, you also have to make sure it is very sturdy and easy to piece together. If you had a function, it also has to be very straightforward and easy to use so that children are able to play. I think that as a designer, there is much more to think about.
Zeng is eager to tackle more challenges to make the traditional toy of Legos exciting for modern children. Stephany Yang, Li Yihuan, in Taipei.